To ground stack LARA cabinets either in a positive or negative angle, they need to be placed on the transport dolly and it will be necessary to use the ground stacking kit. The kit consists of 4 height adjustable extensions, 2 identical extensions for the front and 2 for the rear. In the video, you'll be able to identify the extensions that will be attached to the front and rear. The extensions must always be installed in pairs. To insert the extensions, remove the latch located on the transport dolly and insert the pieces as straight as possible. Once inserted, release the latches to fix the extensions and proceed to adjust the tilt by turning the crank.